Herkese selam dostlar. Nasılsınız? Umarım iyisinizdir. En son Atlas falan da burada kalmıştık. Şimdi nereye gideceğiz? Aynen. Şu mor ışık çıkan yere gidelim.
Another one of those statues. It might reveal more.
Should get a taste of my new powers. I need more blessings from the orbs.
Gone, cursed power.
We're not done yet. Changing tactics, I see. More parts for me to dismantle.
The statue will now reveal its secrets.
Our discourse is over, Nile.
Centuries have passed since you last observed the human realm.
Humans have not evolved. They are primitives. Giving them magic would be their ruin.
No. Their lives would be enriched. Their suffering alleviated.
Why do you care about...
I un...
Then do it. But do not expect...
So it was you who gave magic to humankind.
I believed their lives would be improved with the Essence Stones and the Gauntlet.
Those actions led to your battle with Thelos.
And ultimately, my confinement. I am burdened with these memories, but hope to learn more in good time.
Forsaken. Trapped.
Something stirred the creature. Did our energy flow into the statue wake it?
I have a bad feeling about this. I was beginning to wonder where you were.
Such new knowledge is intriguing, but we have other priorities. Onwards.
That wraith return to dust. Shatter it. To get out of this quicksand.
Really? I hadn't thought of that.
It is time to put this essence we have been accumulating to use. an anvil. We can rest and grow stronger there. There, another rift. This is where we must part. Again, I feel more power. I am complete. Another one of those statues. It might reveal more. Wraith's powers shift with each strike to its core. I need more blessings from the orbs. I should use my Wraith abilities. That was the final fight. We will learn more from the statue. Your doubts were needless, God of the Sun. The alchemy, the essence is given to
you. Are naive.
No. If you deny them free,
you give them those things.
Spoke with such passion, such conviction.
For many, human life was unbearable. They needed help. Thelos refused to interfere. The essence I gave them brought magic. It saved many lives.
Yet under Thelos' rule, it is that very essence that creates misery and death.
That is something we will change. I have faith. Now I have seen and heard enough. Let us leave this place.
Someone here?
Could it be someone in need of our help? Maybe we should try to talk to them.
It speaks to us, but I don't believe it hears us. It seems to feel our presence more with every trial we endure.
I was beginning to wonder where you were.
The truth remains clouded in mystery. Now we must continue with our quest. My senses are yours. The gauntlet is filled with momentum. We can use its power to shatter our foes.
Huh? Brothers, sisters, the commander has spoken. Our long exile is over.
The wildlings await
where the forces of the queen.
Feel the world around you. Your eyes are opened now.
No good. No good at all. They want to send me to war. To battle. I can't. What now?
Did you hear the refugees? Do you believe their stories?
Everything is...
If you have time, you could help honor the...
McGavock, this must be the grave where you can put the flowers.
There must be a just force in this world. Thelos and the Queen.
I will lend you my eyes.
Utterly re-
me show you what I see. Gate to Bastinga. One day, perhaps it will want. Such power. A shard.
I reward your loyalty by offering even more things. I even sell things I find out there. Look. It is good to see you again. Would you help me? People are currently crazy. Don't know why.
I can feel a shard nearby. Keep your eyes peeled.
There. Another rift. I must dive deeper.
Careful now. You do not know what...
The statue reveals its true face. It is Thelos and I. How we were.
You were equals then?
Sadly, that god never believed us to be equals. The final fight. We will learn more from the statue.
These wraiths should get a taste of my new powers.
You have been gone a long time, Niall.
I have been in the...
You birthed a monster.
He is a...
Such fate, it will to... See how long...
Such talk stirs your memory, Niall.
Dread grows inside me. That creature was born from the essence I gave to humankind.
Is it not possible Thelos helped you undo your actions? Destroy that beast?
No. They were reveling in my anguish.
Then, if it became immortal, where is it now?
We will find out soon enough, if I dare pursue the truth.
Centuries without change.
It cannot be. I believe the creature is of my making.
It has been here for so long. I'm not sure if you'll encounter the creature it used to be. Your return is most welcome.
The truth remains clouded in mystery. Now we must continue with our quest.
Such power. A shard is close.
You may ask yourself, who is this reckless to sell in these dangerous... utterly ridiculous.
No, no, no. I want nothing to do with that thing.
That's a lot of new arrivals, huh?
With so many new people.
Join you soon.
We will miss you. Please take care.
Don't worry.
There are still shards to find in these lands. We need them to crush that sundial. Use my senses to find them. Let us find what you seek. There are still shards to find in these lands. We need them to crush that sundial. Use my senses to find them.
me show you what I see. I will lend you my eyes.
Gauntlet Bearer, we've successfully taken the temples and roads. You will find Kendra at the siege camp, in front of Lethesta's gates.
Why are so many willing to die for Thelos? Are they out of reach for us?
Let me help you see. Your eyes are opened now.
I am now sure of the similarities between these structures and the buried anvils. They both must be from the dark times when there was not just Thelos, but another one. A dark god. A name forbidden. For centuries, the power in these structures and anvils slept. It is as if the eclipse of the sun awoke them. This is a bad omen. According to scriptures, the Essence Stones have been known for as long as these structures. Are they a curse too?
The energy vanishes after some time. Begin anew. Look at the map to see where. Do you feel that? We are close to a shard.
The totems ran out of power. Reactivate the mechanism. You can find it on the map. Feel a shard nearby. Keep your eyes peeled.
Thank you.
Do you feel that? We are close to a shard. An important find. We can grow stronger with this.
Dostlar, diğer Crash Shards'ı bir sonraki bölümde bulacağız. İzlediğiniz için teşekkür ederim. Atlas Fallen tüm hızıyla devam ediyor.